was 7, they said I was strange. I noticed that my eyes and hair weren't the same. I asked my parents if I was okay. They said you're more beautiful and that's the way. I'm sure that they wished that they had your smile. So my confidence was up for a while. I got real comfortable in my own style. I knew that they were only jealous, cause
people are all the same, and we only get judged by what we do. Personality reflects name, and if I'm ugly, then so are you. So are you.
I'm